Louine from Canada says, am I allowed to study anatomy? So it's a special, specific science that studies the human body. Has nothing to do with evolution and Darwin theory, etc. There's no problem in studying that. What is the problem? Studying it would help you understand how the human body works, how chemicals and certain medication impact it, what would happen if we take an organ or replace another with that. All of this is permissible, inshallah, without any problem.